Hello guys, today I managed to make my Maglev module 2nd edition. You can say, 2nd edition, what's the difference? Much of all stuff is pretty much the same as the calculation of the vectors and stuff. The tricky thing comes from new smoothing point algorithm and the new mode for calculating these positions here that I'm going to show you. So as I place the maglev here, there is no slight movement in positions. And the algorithm is giving kinda more 800 more OPS than my very first rangerless maglev module. And this thing also can help handle wider rails or smaller rails. Can make like this. From wider rail to smaller rail. Also, I have improved the tilting feature. Now this thing can tilt more than 5 degrees. Like so. And these positions here are in place. Thanks to my new algorithm. Here is the roll and the Z offset. And here I first calculate the positions of those rangers and redefine them based on the new values that they are taking. So let's make a little tilted journey. Can say it looks kind of nice. You make heat in these positions. Whenever the maglev is tilted, all positions are gonna recalculate it faster than the maglev can fall down. So that will cause the rail. But now handles the curves with more smoothness. And I can say it works pretty nice. Here is the speed to the Z offset state. after this, let's try a different thing. So here are some gaps I'm gonna test. Here, 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 and there. Of the maglev towards the rails, so our base here will become much more high to handle this curve here. So let's make another jump. My improved algorithm for you guys. Hope you like it. And see you next time.